that's not even like a story. It's just
exactly.
Oh look, we got a guest star, and oh look, we're gonna reference something that's popular right now. I mean, that was the whole thing, like
with what made them start to fall off is when they just started like having a million celebrity cameos in every episode.
Yeah. People always talk about, like, one of the best episodes being the monorail episode.
Yeah.
And the whole episode's just, hey, let's put a train in the city. It's just, like, a bizarre plot that happens in the episode. But then, like, the ones that aren't memorable are the ones where it is very topical. Like, U2's in town, and they're making us all listen to their albums or whatever.
Yeah. You know, it's funny, there's that one episode where, like, Homer and a bunch of people are, like, they form a band and they basically become the Beatles.
Yeah.
But it's, like, even that is, like, a different situation because, like, the Beatles at that point were already, you know, over.
Yeah, I mean, like, I think that's the best way to do it is, like, if you're going to do something that's, like, quote-unquote relevant, it should be something that's, like, at least been around for a few decades.
Yes,
because then, like, you know it has the staying power.
Yeah, exactly.
And even if they aren't popular now or whatever, like, there's enough popularity for a long enough time. There's, like, longevity to it. Because we were talking about the other day, the Pokemon Go episode.
Right.
And, like, to have a whole episode about it when, like, it was already irrelevant. Now it's just further irrelevant. I mean, it's the same with Richard Nixon being the president in Futurama. Like, even if you don't know, like, how bad or good of a president he was or whatever, like, you knew he was president.
Yeah, you knew him as a caricature of some kind. And, like, that image of him is stuck around, even if the specifics haven't, you know, like, everyone knows about Watergate, even if they don't even know what happened.
Yeah.
It's like they know the term Watergate, which is enough to keep him cemented in the zeitgeist in some sense.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Mikey.
Hey, Mikey. What's going on, man?
What have you been watching recently, man? What have you been watching?
Mikey?
Mikey.
Mikey.
Big Mike.
Michael.
Mike. Oh, he's... Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, did you see the bear?